Back in the late 1990s, I first came to this part of the country, and rolling over the top of one of the passes and seeing the colors in the rock and the shadow of the coast mountains, I just knew that I needed to be a part of it. It's a rare occasion on a given day that you see any more than a few, maybe two, three people in a day. I call this home because I feel at home here. This is a landscape I feel comfortable in.